need to find out what happened to the team that went to try to repair the main shade node. The federal shelter should be beneath your current position. Find a way down there, but proceed with caution.
Another agent has joined your group.
On the island with us.
Taken out an entire squad in a fair fight. It's not possible.
Detected.
Great. You can use the computer to sync Isaac with their comm system. Hopefully we can get a 20 on our team. If they're in any shape to answer.
Connection established.
Hello? Can you hear me? This is Manny Ortega with the division.
Manny, thank God. It's Maya. I'm all that's left on our team. We couldn't get the note back online. I salvaged some equipment that will get the White House note connected to the national network, but before I could get back, those crazy fucks showed up. You gotta get me out of here.
Just try to get through this. I dare you.
Extreme heat signature detected.
You'll have to find a way around the fire. There should be an access hatch to a lower level of the bunker. Hopefully it's clear.
Bitch can't hide forever.
See? I can shoot.
Help is on the way, Maya. Sit tight and just try to stay calm. If you can trigger the sprinklers, this should be able to put out the flames.
You're not getting any further.
I have to move. Someone's trying to break in. After me. I don't know what I did to make them so mad. You have to stop them. They're coming! It's not safe!
Thank you.
Send a team to assist Maya and retrieve the fallen for a proper burial.
Just a few moments ago, the Shade Network was restored nationwide. For Division agents still struggling to hold this country together, and all of you fighting alongside them or laboring day and night to support them from here, this is the turning point where desperate hope becomes bold conviction. You have already overcome impossible odds. Thanks to you, good people in this city are starting to feel safe again, and our enemies are running scared. I say it's time we kick them out of their castles to make it clear to those who stand with us and those who would stand against us that we will not hesitate. We will not compromise. We will never surrender. We will bear any sacrifice and secure victory at any cost.